Cole, quickly, take your pick. Who's winning this one?
Top dollar.
Why?
Because he can't go over the top rope. Nonetheless, here we go. Matchups underway. Who is going to win the prestigious Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal? And of course, this is a matchup that has watched many careers over the years.
Wait a second.
Corbin eliminated.
Corbin was telling me earlier this was his springboard back to success. He won this match in 2016. Climbed the ladder of success. Well, that backfired in his face, didn't it?
It didn't last too long. Corbin extremely upset, but he won't be repeating his winner this year. Oh, and a big boot to Reed by Strowman. And Lashley now hammering away on the monster of all monsters.
Every time you take a look at Bobby Lashley, he's taking control of this matchup once again. Overpowering the monster. Who does that?
Hurt Lock by Lashley. Couldn't quite get the hands closed. Bronson Reed with a splash.
Sandwich time.
Ridge Holland and Butch.
Tip of the cap.
On the Brawley Brutes. Reed still on his feet. Now down to his knees.
Brawling Brutes smartly working together. Ridge catching a strong one.
Butch with a kick to Gargano. Gargano, of course, will be in this building tomorrow morning. Oh, my goodness. Part of NXT Stand and Deliver.
Cannot wait for that
1 o'clock start time on the East Coast. Gargano caught, planted by LA Knight. Gargano hanging on.
Refusing to be defeated.
Gosh. Escobar!
Everybody bringing their best at the start of WrestleMania weekend!
Lashley planting Johnny Wrestling!
It's like a damn war zone in that ring, Cole!
Gargano eliminated by the Almighty! Strowman!
Cesaro!
Nobody home! Bobby Lashley! Spear! Down goes Reed!
Reed thought he had it won.
Reed eliminated. Bobby Lashley's the winner.
Here is your winner, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
You called it from the start, Wade. Bobby Lashley's been in a mood.